What is up, world? I am about to react to War for the Planet of the Apes trailer number 3. I almost did this. Hashtag number 3. I remember we reacted to the first two trailers, which were awesome. So now I'm excited for the third trailer. But before I go ahead and jump into that, go ahead and check the description below for our social media, PayPal, Patreon, sponsor, and store. I'm about to jump into this right now. Oh, wow.
Who is Child?
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill ape. All dead now, a long time. Long time.
Bad humans.
The soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world. We created it. But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
No mercy, no peace. This is war. Together, strong.
You are impressive. You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are. But you're taking this all much too personally.
So emotional!
I did not start this war.
That was chilling. Like, I legit got goosebumps. Oh my god. Oh, that was good. That looks so god. That was chilling. Like that, and like I was fully immersed into it. Oh my god. Now, if you guys have seen the second reaction that we did for this, I haven't seen the second movie. And everyone was like, what? Why haven't you seen it? I just haven't. I can't wait to see this one. I am going to see this one. I have to see the second one first, obviously. But, like just, I got goosebumps just from the trailer. Like, it oh my god, this is a clueless reaction for me. Excuse me. But we have, you know, the two sides, and I just, the way the trailer made it seem was, for this one, this trailer, it made it seem that the apes were the good guys, and the humans were bad. And I mean, obviously it's my perspective, you know, but I mean, I couldn't help but feel like I wanted the apes to just destroy the humans, you know what I mean? And it's just like, then you get the one scene of the other ape helping the humans, and you're like, what are you doing? Like, why are you helping him? Which is actually kind of touched up on the previous trailer. So it's just, oh man, I'm so excited for this movie, guys. And I wish I had the S'mores cast here to bounce off of, but whenever they get situated and they start going, we're gonna have, like, you know, 3 videos of the same trailer and blah blah blah, and this way you'll get to see all of our perspectives. If not, you'll have all of our reactions in one video, which will be awesome, and I can't wait to edit those videos. But anyways, guys, go ahead, tell me what you know about this movie, because obviously I don't know much because I haven't seen the second one. Go ahead, like, comment, share, subscribe. Check the description below for our PayPal, Patreon, so we can bring you guys better content. What else is there? Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, our sponsor, Mission HFY. Go ahead, share some love on their pictures on Instagram. Tell them Olive Grummer sent you. And go buy some merch from our store because they have awesome, awesome phone cases. and shirts and pillowcases and everything else. Anyways, guys, like, comment, share, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. And in honor of Dante Animal, peace.